I think I could channel my sort of like strange autismal power in being willing to practice the same thing over and over and over and over and over again without really complaining that much into golf. Like, dude, I can't believe people miss putts in golf. I would just merely practice putting for 10,000 hours and then never miss again. No big deal.